No, I was.
You never do that for the guy that took pictures.
I don't know.
Half a dozen things of Dad.
I don't know where she went, but it was. She just completely disappeared, and we never saw her again.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe somebody grabbed her.
I hope somebody found her and the kittens Lies. And was taking good care of.
Not yet.
Well, it's not entirely true, Jim. The IV antibiotic did get rid of the sinus infection.
Oh, wow.
Didn't really change any symptoms.
No, but that infection was serious.
Got rid of the infection. Yeah, the infection was threatening to go into the bone and stuff.
Exactly.
What we need to find is a really good pain doctor. But, Betty, thank you. Thank you for being here, honey.
You're welcome.
Wonderful. The same to you and you. I feel so special. Thank you, guys.
And you too. Thank you.
Yeah.
For being the hostess.
Lovely. Lovely.
The hostess with the mostest.
Thank you too, Rocky. I blew the candle away.
Uh-oh.
No, it's fixable.
Oh, good.
Yay. Don't burn yourself.
Yes.
Burn their little fingers off. Mm-hmm.
There we go. All right. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim. Happy birthday to you and many more. Yay! Yay!
Good job. He was just telling us it was his magic birthday.
Yep.
Yep. Cards. Mm-hmm. Have a gift bag, so I got to put a bow on the card.
There.
Thank you, guys.
Disappearing credit card.
Thank you, Mama.
Okay, I was wondering
what I did.
Never mind. 5 minutes after I've done anything, it worries me. Happy, happy, kiddo.
Thank you. $5 and a coffee store.
To go to Starbucks.
Apparently.
It's kind of an inside joke.
No. Really?
Yeah, that's really all there is in that one.
Oh, Jim.
Just $5.